Greetings, YouTube. This is Ultrakai here, and welcome back to Pokemon Yellow. Hang on. There's something I want to try. Apparently, if you jump down but not bring Pikachu, we'll freak out. Oh! He does freak out, that's funny. Although that's kind of mean. But anyway, this area up here is actually a completely separate area than over here. So, since this is technically a new area, I can get a Pokemon here without any penalty. I mean, I can freely get a Pokemon from here. Okay. I guess. Alright. Bugivore. I don't know. Okay, so pretty much, I had a Spearow that died off camera. So pretty much, I'm down to these chaps and Bugivore in the PC. Yeah, remember that Spearow that was not nicknamed? Yeah, I thought I'd bring him with, just for, you know, little safety measure, in case Pecky here died. Yeah, that unnamed Spearow ended up dying. Oh god. No! Wait, what was Pecky's? Okay, so pretty much, alright, Seedly will probably, Seedly can do it. Right, Seedly? Ooh. Alright. Yeah, Karate Chop's a normal type move in this gen, which I seriously think is bullshit. Oh! So Talo's dead. Well, now that Talo is gone, man, this day just keeps getting better and better. first get Bugivore in and release Tallow. I think saying that I hate Karate Chop is not something that people will be surprised about, seeing as how apparently it's a normal type move and has way too much power. Oh, God. Are you serious? You motherfucker. Oh God. What? Now Bugivore's gone too. Seriously, of all things, I lost a Pokemon to Tackle. You know, there are some days where you just have to ask yourself, why do these things happen? It's because RNG is a fucking asshole. That's why this happened. And I'm just gonna have a quick little training session. You have got to be kidding me. What the hell? Are you serious? Oh my God! What this? Thank you. What is this? Everybody hate Pidgey Day? Pidgey just spams sand attack because it doesn't know what else the fuck to do? You know, that list of things I hate in this game is starting to get bigger and bigger. At first it wasn't really anything, but now it's come down to fucking Karate Chop, Sand Attack, and Mankey. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. Goodbye, guys.